Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 011, Arithmetic, Section 2.10, Problem 12. This is Section 2.10, Problem 12. It says put the fractions in order from smallest to largest. And we have 5 over 72, 5 over 24, and 5 over 36. So all the same numerators. The denominators are different, and to put them in order, it's really the denominators that are important to make those the same. So I want to have a common denominator. Now these denominators are fairly large, and it might not be obvious what a good common denominator is. So when that happens, go to the largest denominator, which in this problem is 72, and ask yourself, will they all divide into 72 evenly? And actually they will. 72 clearly goes into 72 evenly, right? 72 times 1 is 72. 24 divides into 72 evenly also. 24 times 3 is 72. 36 also divides into 72 evenly. 36 times 2 is 72. So 72 is a good common denominator. So let's make all the denominators 72. And then figure out what the numerators would have to be in order to make equivalent fractions. The first one's easy. If the denominator got to stay the same, it was 72, it stays 72. The numerator also gets to stay the same. It was 5, it can just stay 5. Now the other two are a little more work, but not bad. So for 5 over 24, I started with a denominator of 24. It turned into a 72. That must be because it was multiplied times 3. 24 times 3 is 72. So the numerator would also be multiplied times 3. 5 times 3. 5 times 3 is 15. And then finally the last one, 5 over 36. So 36 was the denominator. The new denominator is 72, so I must have multiplied the 36 times 2 to make a 72. So the numerator 5 would also be multiplied times 2. 5 times 2 is 10. Now that they're all over 72, clearly the 5 over 72 is smaller than the 15 or the 10 over 72. So the first fraction, the smallest one, is 5 over 72, and that was the form it was in originally, so it can just stay where it is. It comes first, it's the smallest, 5 over 72. Now, the next biggest fraction would be 10 over 72, because it's smaller than 15 over 72. The 10 over 72 originally came from 5 over 36, so that will be my middle fraction. And then the largest one would be the 15 over 72, and its original form was 5 over 24, so that'll be my biggest fraction. So the fractions written in order from smallest to largest would start with 5 over 72, 5 over 36 would be next, and the last one would be 5 over 24.